Uddhav Thackeray-led Shiv Sena does not seem to be convinced by the probe report of former Defence Minister A.K. Antony absolving UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi and Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi of the responsibility for party's bad performance in the Lok Sabha polls. The Shiv Sena, in its mouthpiece Samna, has slammed the party, saying it will never believe the content of the report. In Samna's editorial, the Shiv Sena said that the Antony committee has pinned the responsibility of the drubbing on local leaders to save the Gandhis. The article also said that none of the political leaders and the public will believe this. The Samna article said that the worst thing about the report is that Congress chose an upright leader like A.K. Antony to convey a lie. The Samna editorial, which was penned down by Uddhav Thackeray, used strong words to hit out at the Congress leaders as well as party chief Sonia Gandhi. Making a reference to Sonia's Italian origin, the editorial said the Congress is heavily intoxicated with foreign beauty.
Powered by NNIS.